Namaste, I am Dr. Dhananjay Kelkar and I am going to demonstrate a simple procedure called Jal Neti for protection against COVID infection. This procedure, what you need is you need a basin. You are standing in front of the basin. The height should be such that you should be bending a little bit and have this pot with you. This is a simple plastic pot which has got a reservoir for about 45 ml of water and a dispenser at the end which will give you a thin stream of water. This pot can be, any type of pot can be used for a similar procedure, and I am using only warm, lukewarm water and not using salt according to the yogic Jal Neti. The lukewarm water is filled, either boiled cooled water or lukewarm water from the shower can be used for this. This water should not go back into nasopharynx or sinuses. It is used only for anterior nasal wash. The Jal Neti should be done twice a day because we are probably catching virus initially in our hair follicles and goblet cells in the nose, and the virus gets attached there. If it is washed twice a day, most likely the viral load will go down and we will not have symptomatic COVID infection. So the purpose of Jal Neti is to avoid symptomatic COVID infection. So I'm going to start now in the procedure of Jal Neti. We are ready with this. Before we do Jal Neti, we need to clean our nasal passage, for which I'm going to do a simple procedure called Kapalbhati, and I'm going to demonstrate Kapalbhati now. You put your index finger on one of the nostril, lightly compressing it, and exhale 10 times like this. After that, take the index finger of the other hand, lightly press, repeat it 10 times. Then leave both the hands, keep your both nostrils open and breathe out. Now your nasal passage is open and you are ready for Jal Neti. You have taken warm water, checked with your finger that the water is lukewarm. It should not be hot, it should not be cold. Take lukewarm water. Be ready, bend in front of the basin and start Jal Neti. Water should not go back, you should not sneeze, you should not have headache, no stinging of the eyes or the nose. So Jal Neti is the simple anterior nasal wash, especially as far as COVID is concerned. Important precaution to take is that you should breathe through your mouth while doing Jal Neti. You can talk, but especially breathe through the mouth. Don't try to breathe through the nose. The Jal Neti, there is very little water which actually is inside the nose. You can just breathe out, clean your face, and then take a shower and go to work. You should not have any trouble or any kind of irritation because of Jal Neti. If there is pain, if there is stinging, you have put it behind. If it is easy, then you have done the anterior nasal wash. Finish it in about 30 to 40 seconds plus additional 1 minute of your Kapalbhati. And in 2 minutes, you are ready to go. Do it twice a day, morning and evening, till the time this COVID is active. And we are doing it in Dinanath Mangeshkar Hospital on a large number of healthcare volunteers and doctors with good results. So please try and do this during next year. This has no cost. It will help you. Thank you.